Well, February, also Heart Month. A huge part of a healthy diet is practicing clean eating. Here to explain some of the benefits and to give us a taste of how delicious clean eating can be, Alicia Vandenherk of Three Farmers Camelina Oil. Hey. Just starting to hear about camelina oil, and right. You really know what you're talking about. Yeah. Tell us, what is camelina?
It's actually, so I have some seed here. It's an ancient, non-genetically modified seed. You know all these ancient grains coming back, quinoa, mm-hmm. kamut, buckwheat. Similar story behind camelina, but it's an oil seed. It's very, very rich in omega-3. It has a super high smoke point, and we grow press and bottle in Saskatchewan, so it's a Canadian prairie product. So it's new yet ancient. So I really want to showcase the versatility of the oil, because it's very rare to have an oil that you can use in your dressings mm-hmm. and in your cooking and for your omega-3s. So we're just gonna kind of showcase, especially being Heart Health Month.
Yes.
Omega-3 is very, very important for your heart. They help to lower cardiovascular, prevent cardiovascular disease, diabetes. Salmon's very high in omega-3s yeah. too. And I'm actually using one of our flavored products here, roasted garlic and chili.
Oh, this
smells amazing, right?
And you know so much about camelina oil because
actually my dad and my two neighbors grow it. And then my sister and I are kind of the legs behind the company. We do the marketing and the
Fantastic.
Distribution and stuff.
So. Okay, so you really know what you're talking about.
Right.
And one of the qualities of camelina oil is it has a really high smoke point.
Yes, so and we're definitely showcasing that with the salmon over there. So 475 degrees Fahrenheit, that is unheard of for omega-3 oils, especially like wax, fish. And even for cold press oils, like olive oil is typically around 350, 375. So it's really important to have a high smoke point when you're cooking with oils, because when you burn it, mm-hmm. you're actually ruining the nutrients of the oil.
Oh, okay.
So I'm making one of my favorite dressings here, too. If you want to toss
sure.
in the dill.
I can.
I got some
thing?
Honey. Yeah, the whole thing. Some honey, some yogurt, some dill, some cider vinegar here,
okay.
and some camelina oil. So it's actually a high omega-3 dressing.
We have all
super easy to make
on our website too at breakfasttelevision.ca. Yeah.
And we're just going to bring it over here to the
okay.
Vitamix.
I'll let you do it. I
awesome.
Can probably splash
if you don't have Vitamix, just use a blender, food processor, whichever.
Okay.
And we'll just quickly blitz that up.
And if you could kind of describe, I was saying earlier, like the, you know, olive oil, you can kind of detect the essence of the olives in there. What is the quality of camelina?
So it's actually. Three very important things. Number one, cold press and natural. It's very important to look for a cold press oil, even when you're looking for a cooking oil or a salad oil.
What does that mean?
That means that when it's been pressed just once at low, low temperatures, mm-hmm. so all of its natural right. nutrients, flavors, and everything are still intact. So that's why there's high omega-3. That's why there's a little bit of flavor. Other cooking oils have typically been refined. Like
right.
they've been hexane extracted or stripped and refined of all their nutrients. So there's really no nutritional value to them whatsoever.
Okay, so cold pressed.
So I actually have a pre-seared salmon here.
Yeah, lovely.
Depending on how thick your fillet is, sometimes you have to stick it in the oven for a few extra minutes, but you can do that with camelina oil because it's not going to smoke and burn. And I've also showcased a beet and kale salad. Kale is a superfood, and great fact is that kale and camelina are both part of the same plant family. It's a brassica plant, so very, very high in antioxidants, and it's that antioxidant that allows that high smoke point and long shelf life. So in one tablespoon of camelina, you're receiving more than your daily recommended dose of the omega-3, but the great part is that tablespoon could be your hummus, it could be your salad, it could be your salmon, it could be your stir fry, it could be your popcorn.
Uh-huh.
So just kind of notice that I used it in everything, right?
Very, very versatile. Three Farmers, that's who you are with, so that's available where?
That is available in Calgary at Calgary Co-ops, Community Natural Foods, Sunterra Market, Springbank Cheese. We're actually carried in about 900 retailers across Canada. So, and all that publicity, all that marketing is coming back to Saskatchewan, the prairies of Canada. So we're really, really proud of this product
yeah.
and really proud of our farmers.
Well,
so.
Let's support our neighbors, and this is a great way to kick off Heart Month. Thank you so much for joining us.
Yeah, great.
Once again, all the links on our website at breakfasttelevision.ca. Nice to meet you.